Awesome. How is your day at school?
Mama, some of my schoolmates were threatening about becoming a British citizen like the rest of the Bermudian citizens are. I was just like, I lose my hopes up.
Alvin, cheer up, my son. I got a surprise for you which I know you will love.
Ah, Mama! I love surprises! Tell me what it is, please!
Come on, I will show you. It would be your favorite thing ever.
A Union Jack flag? Wow, I knew it! I love this most killer! Thank you, Mama!
I just thought you liked the British histories on our Bermudian soils. Just before your father died with a bug, I remember he did said to me on his deathbed,
"Give my son my bike. Make him proud with pride and courage. We will rule Britannia of Bermuda."
I know you do miss your dad. I thought by you keeping his scooter safe and sound, not only you can ride it, but everyone around you can feel their pride while they see the British flag flying behind you. You'll be proud and honored to ride this, and I am sure your dad should be proud if one day you can ride this British Bermudian motor scooter.
I miss my father.
I sometimes hoped your dad would be here to see you ride one last time.
I love you, Mama.
I love you, my son.